learn about some alligators and crocodiles, shall we?
The American alligator thrives in the swamp, and with powerful jaws, she's the champion of charm. She can also be gentle, a delicate lady, whenever she needs to transport her baby. It's a treat to meet an Orinoco crocodile. Staying quiet and hidden is more of their style. Nearly hunted to extinction for their leathery skin, they need quick intervention to flourish again. With keen hearing and smell, plus great vision, they locate their prey with outstanding precision. And those eyes have a secret, and this is insane. When it's time to submerge, there's a protective membrane. The reptile with plentiful facts, dropping science and knowledge in infinite stacks. Let crocodiles know we have their back, or they might go extinct and we won't have that. The reptile rhyme with plentiful facts, dropping science and knowledge in infinite stacks. Let crocodiles know we have their back, or they might go extinct and we won't have that. To tell them apart is easy, just check this out. Crocodiles have longer and pointier snouts, and reactions vary to these marvelous animals. People can be wary of the span of their mandibles, while some among us might jump back and say, "No, sir." Others will approach and then get closer. There you are, nose to nose with an ancient predator. Nobody's gonna judge if you're a little scared of her, but they're safe to approach if it's a juvenile. With a zookeeper helping, nobody gets too wild. Now is your chance to encounter a cold-blooded marvel and be startled by those eyes. I'm partial to the sparkle. The reptile rhyme with plentiful facts, dropping science and knowledge in infinite stacks. Let crocodiles know we have their back, or they might go extinct and we won't have that. The reptile rhyme with plentiful facts, dropping science and knowledge in infinite stacks. Let crocodiles know we have their back, or they might go extinct and we won't have that.
Alligators rule throughout the southeast.
A protection plan has saved this marvelous beast.
But the Orinoco's future needs a real game changer.
These guys are endangered, so don't be a stranger. A trip to the zoo for some reptile chit-chat also helps preserve their habitats. And we need to keep them with us in our ecosystem. If they went away, it's you and me who would miss them. They survived like this since prehistoric times, way before we came to celebrate them in rhyme.